In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Gmail not showing preview iPhone problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to make the necessary updates. The first update we need to do is the iOS update. To do this, we open Settings and click on General. Then we click on Software Update, and if we need to update our device, we do it. The other update we need to do is the Gmail update. To do this, we open the App Store and do the same if we need to update. After making the necessary updates, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to remove our account and edit again. To do this, we open Gmail. After opening Gmail, we click on our profile on the top right. Then we click Manage Accounts on this device. After doing this, we click Remove from this device and continue by clicking Remove. Before we add our account again, we need to reboot our device. It is important to do this because this reboot will help us solve the problem. After restarting our device, we open Gmail to add our account. In the same way, we click on our profile and click on Add Another Account. We click on the option we want to continue and add our account. We have added our account. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to turn off notifications and turn them back on. To do this, we open Gmail. Click on the three lines at the top left. Then we click on Settings and Email Notifications. Select None and click Done. We have turned off notifications. Now we will close Gmail and open it again. We go to the same place in Settings to turn on notifications. After doing this, we turn on notifications and click Done. We have turned on notifications. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the first three solutions did not solve your problem, you can delete and reinstall the Gmail app. Sometimes, deleting and reinstalling can solve our problem. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.